I saw the new update, the Mecha Arcane Canyons is out with the new special skills you can cast. It's pretty game changing, I would say. Like 3 minutes after this, making a video. Okay, so the new Arcane Canyon is out on the mech. So it gives extra firepower. I would actually up the particle collapse first. I'm not sure how many powerful nodes I need. But yeah, I think you need 4 power crystals or so if it doesn't increase. It's not really specific. Each time you ride a mech, the first Arcane Cannon will normal attack. Release a right arm Arcane Cannon attack. This skill effects, blah blah blah. Each time you ride a mech, the third Arcane Cannon normal attack will release a left hand Arcane Cannon skill. This can be released every 6 normal attacks of Arcane Cannons. Each time you ride a mech, the fifth Arcane Canyon normal attack will automatically release the sixth normal attack of Arcane Canyon. Why is this so weird sounding? But let's see. Let's release the Arcane Canyon attack. Let's see here. So I'm on my mech. I'm doing this attack. It gave me a shield. I got my Arcane Cannon buffs. It released the attack. The first attack. Oh damn, that's cool. Does a big AoE explosion. Let's see. So the first time it makes a shield, the second time it makes a wave, and the last time it makes a big cannon blast. Let's check the damage though. Let's see if mech surpass dragon with normal auto attacks. It's quite good, but it's not what you would expect. It's not gonna reach 10 billion. It's not gonna reach 100 billion. This is actually really good. This is like no buffs. I guess the Arcane Canyon I'm not sure if this is like my new high score or something, because I didn't do it in a long time. It's kind of ridiculous. Wait, it's not my new high score. What was my old high score? Let's see. Why can't I click on my? Why can't I click on that? What? Record board? Oh, it almost beat my old score from like a year ago. My new score is probably like way higher than my old score, realistically speaking. That's like from a year ago. Now, for the real test, is it better than Dragon? We'll see. Let's see. It's looking to be better than Dragon. I think it's better than Dragon. It's kind of media dependent though. So, I think it's on track to be pretty similar. It's probably gonna be like 16 billion, I'm guessing. But I can't believe my score wasn't done since like a year ago, though. Long ago, I used to do that. A lot, but now I don't because there's no point in punching the punching bag. It's just a punching bag. Okay, so the dragon on. I don't know how, but the dragon on, but I think it will surpass one day. But yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Have a nice day.